Ever since we moved to the new place, I've been using IKEA's VITTSJÖ table, which is small, compact, and most importantly, fits the dimensions of our room. Admittedly, because of the lack of space, I find it unsatisfactory. And so after weeks of poring through IKEA's website, you know, taking note of dimensions of the different desks that they have to offer, I finally zeroed in on IKEA's MICKE desk. It's slightly larger, and I have a feeling that it might, you know, be a little cramped in our room, but, you know, I think, let's see how that goes.
All right, so this is MICKE.
As you can see, space is at a premium. I have currently a dual monitor setup with 23-inch Dell monitors, a wireless keyboard and mouse combo sitting on the IKEA VITTSJÖ table. It's 36 centimeters deep and 100 centimeters wide. It is quite narrow, and I'm currently using this Indonesian comic book as the mouse pad. That should change. I have the Logitech 2.1 speaker system. It's pretty good for its price. And also the Blue Snowball microphone that I'm yet to use regularly. Down here is my CPU case. It's a Define S, regular sized ATX, and it's a bit too big to be resting under this table. This is the mess of cables that I couldn't be bothered to fix, and I'm hoping that once I set up the MICKE table, I'd be doing some sort of table management.
Okay. Steps number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So steps 1 to 8 are for the drawers, and for reasons that you'll know soon enough, we're not going to do that first or next, maybe later. Let's start with step number 9. So this is the roll of LEDs. It's 5 meters of RGB LED lighting. I'm going to paste this on the back of the desk. I just need about a meter, but hey, there's no such thing as too much LED lighting, right? So there's a bit of an overhang there, but yeah, it's all right.
Sometimes I will come and move on, multi-shin do I sound.
And we're done. Oh man, this looks amazing. The MICKE table allows me to put all of my accessories, the headphone stand, the USB hub, my Xbox 360 controller, the blue snowball microphone, speakers, that's the LED light controller. It has space for my phone on the side, the keyboard, the mouse, and my iPad. There's also enough room to spare in the drawers. And if you look at the cable management, it is still a bit amateur down here, but clean for the most part. The sockets and the power bricks are all up here on this nice little recess. And I mentioned earlier that I'm not going to put the drawer over here because my plan is to get myself a wooden plank and use that as a keyboard tray. So that should open up even more space on the tabletop. Whew. So there you have it. Wait. And we're complete.